welcome to the show, everybody. My name is Anisha with a T, and you're watching Living right here on Urban Television. We have something fresh that we cooked up, our new baby called The Making. That is what we have for you today. Now, on The Making, we have a hit new duo. They have something fresh for us.
Hey my people, this is Girl Nina Rose and you're welcome to the making of the hit song Olumyabano with the man himself, City Boy on the band, SM Production.
Well, in the first place, Nina Rose came to me. So she was like, I want to do a song with you guys. So I was like, okay, you're welcome, man. Nature community. Muka muala mulungi, why not? Tuwa janga kaimba, tuwaga tuwa kule nga vibe yi wa guru. So, in the first place, chasu kani chigana. Naloza, kajita kalisova R&B nyo, according to what we want. So, I tried to add some vibe. Ninyongela muka au some snares, it's really hard. I added it just to make it more groovy in the beginning, like when the beat is starting, so there must be something that comes up before even the beat comes. Yeah? Maluchuwa vibe ye chamsawa guru. Yeah, so it's called classic techno. So secondly, I added in a kick and a snare at the same time. Yeah, after that thing. So I shifted the key from the low key of it to the higher key, to the higher octave of the key. So this is it. So that's where she sings Kuna Siku Kufumba. Yeah? And then from there, in the first place, I first muted this. And there it goes up. Yeah, and then I added the bass. This is a bass. How it starts, play the bass. Yeah, man. So that makes basically I used 1, 2, 3, 4. I used four instruments in the song, yeah, to make it more groovy, and then all the stuff you've heard in the song. So that's it.
It's a long distance love, okulingirizanga chinka katako.
The inspiration of Olumyabano, actually, I believed in something when I was singing this song. I was in a long distance relationship, to be honest, and I was trying to reach out. Actually, it kind of inspired me in one way or the other, because it made me sing about what I was going through or what I felt, and it felt so great. Mulyango wofuluma mutima gufula gwachuma bakwana pana switch wajikuma nze na locking ataba abakula bakiyo balupino cholumya banno omwoyo tsabasulira yende nabisubira But then again, it was amazing finding a writer who just understands your soul or what you're going through and just puts it to writings. And guess what? You meet this amazing producer still. It gets that amazing beat and it, everything just flows. So everything together, I might say I'm so humbled and grateful the way it flew, like from the get-go, from getting the writer final to the studio, the way the reception of, you know, Nasim himself. It was just amazing and it was the easiest project I've ever done and it's really making me proud.
I like where she sings and say, Onanso nyuwa maso gango wuda kuva. Hey, but nay, ayimba no ulianga, yeah? Like, she's singing about you.
Onanso nyuwa maso gango wuda kuvanga ko. It's a long distance love, kulingiri zanga chinka katako.
I might say it's the first project too where I challenged myself that I could really, you know, move from this key to another key and actually sing. When I listen to this song so many times, I just be proud of myself and I want to learn, you know, better myself every day. My deal breaker in the song, it is where I actually came out to be me and the beat just did favor on my side and I was like, Kawagezeko, tuja kumala tubala zeko, teva ulida mpakanga wala vieko.
Tuja kumala tubala zeko, teva ulida mpakanga wala vieko, kumukuta wala la tubasa zeko.
It's kind of dance out and I'm so comfortable. I feel so great when I sit in the truck and I feel like I'm a ragamuffin because I have that side of me that keeps calling, you know, though I love so many kind of styles, doing so many and exploring and learning and, you know, music is music whether you like it or not.
Then I love.